More and more babies each year are being born addicted to heroin, but a group in Covington is taking action and giving expectant moms a place to recover before they give birth. WLWT News 5's Christy Davis taking us inside.
For the women who live in this house, recovery is really twofold, keeping themselves healthy and their babies healthy. And the project is aimed at giving them a place to call home while they do that.
The Healthy Newborn House is home to 5 mothers recovering from drug addiction and their babies.
A lot of them do not have the support because of their addiction. They don't have the family support. They have no resources because of their addiction.
The house provides that support with little touches from cribs and high chairs to continued therapy.
You know, here they are safe, they're secure. We try to help them as much as we can.
Transitions Addiction Recovery worked with the Northern Kentucky Leadership Class of 2014 to open the house. The group has raised $41,000, but with room for 5 more mothers, there's still more to do. You can find out how to help on WLWT.com.
It's giving these ladies a chance to be in a safe environment for up to 4 months, which is huge.
And the house frees up space in the initial recovery program that expecting mothers once filled, giving more women a chance at recovery.
They're really grateful. It's really home to them. They're very protective over it.
There are rules that include a curfew, but moms also receive parenting and basic life skills training.
This is going to give them a fresh start, a new start, and hopefully allow them a chance to reestablish those connections and certainly become the mothers that I'm sure that they want to be.
Giving mom and baby a chance to eventually find a home of their own. In Covington, Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.
Babies born with addictions often spend days and weeks in the NICU. So far, Transitions says that all of the mothers in their program have been able to take their babies home right away.